In this clip, we're going to learn how to add and subtract fractions. So let's start with simple fractions, such as 1/2 plus 1/3. What you need to know is you have to get a common denominator. These are not the same. You have to make them the same. The easiest way to do is to multiply 2 times 3. 2 times 3 is 6. Put a 6 there, put a 6 there. And then ask yourself the question, 2 times what gave me 6? Well, 2 times 3 gave me 6. Whatever you do to the bottom, you do to the top. So if you multiply the bottom by 3, you have to multiply the top by 3. So 1 times 3 is 3. Now, 3 times what gave me 6? Well, that's 2. Whatever you do to the bottom, you do to the top, times 2. 1 times 2 is 2. Now that you have a common denominator, namely 6, just add the numerator. So 3 plus 2 is 5 over 6. And that is your final answer when you add two fractions. As far as subtracting fractions, it's the same concept. 1/2 take away 1/3. Well, just like before, get the common denominator. Okay? Do exactly what we did in the previous clip. This becomes a 3, and this becomes a 2, because we did this. And now it's the same thing, except instead of adding, you are going to subtract. So 3 take away 2 is 1 over 6, and that's how you subtract two fractions.